The shortage of competent candidates is the biggest challenge that India faces right now. Skill development programs are the only way to tackle the employability problem. The importance of skill development is crucial in this competitive job market. This video tells why skill development is necessary for the job. Before we proceed, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. That little notification bell will also help you to be always informed about our latest updates. Number 1. Increases quality of work. Skill development in a job ensures that work quality is maintained. Time to time, companies provide training facilities to their employees. This helps in updating them with the latest technology and skills. It is essential to train employees regularly to increase their confidence level and efficiency. To facilitate this on a larger scale, the government also took the Skill India initiative. Skill development helps in the growth of the company and the country at large by creating potent employees. Number 2. Personal growth. Apart from the growth of the organization, the most important benefit of skill development in the job is that it enhances the confidence of the people. Equipping well with the latest technology and skills makes them feel sure of their abilities. This helps to work at the best and contribute better. The motivation of the employees is important in order to render quality work. Skilled employees have a bright future because they cater to the growing needs of employers. Number 3. Greater employment opportunities. Skilled employees have high demand in the job market. They are valued more and are indispensable in an organization. Trained employees contribute well to the organization. Also, they have a better chance of retention. Today's corporate world requires skilled employees. Due to the shortage of skills, many suffer from a lack of employment opportunities. The Skill India initiative helps create trained employees. Such people make a valuable contribution to the organization and the country at large. Besides, it will generate new job opportunities for those who show competence in their respective fields. Number 4. Cost-effective work. Skill development saves a lot of costs in the long run. Our education system focuses on theoretical knowledge than practical education. Therefore, the government has undertaken the Skill India initiative. This initiative helps people be job ready. Vocational education is the need of the hour. It saves a lot of the company's resources and time. Employers prefer recruiting well-trained candidates who know their work. Skilled employees have a lot of importance today. With work pressure increasing, recruiters need potent candidates. Employing skilled candidates cuts the recruiter's training costs. Number 5. Increases employability. Skill development reduces unemployment. People struggle due to a lack of skills and competence. Skill development aims to target those people who suffer from a lack of expertise and proper knowledge. This increases their employability. Hence, the unemployment level gradually heals and people get better job opportunities. Skill development in the job is very crucial for the growth of the nation. Skill development plays a great role in improving the condition of the economy. Moreover, it also ensures the personal development of the people. This helps them to deliver quality work. In conclusion, it is advisable to invest more in growing need for vocational education and training for a better future. If you like this video, then don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share it further with your friends. Waiting to hear your views in the comments section.